your right foot.
We're just kind of going to do a little marching step. Looks like this. Right, left, right, left. Let's just try that. Right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left. Every beat in the music alternates the feet. Basically, you could do it in place, doing this.
Maybe I'm overdoing it.
Okay? Right, left, right, left. Now, no matter what happens when we finally do get to the dancing part, as long as you're always alternating, you see how I'm just kind of moving around here? You'll always be on the correct step. And what are the odds of being on the wrong step? 50-50. You got a 1 in 2 chance of being wrong. That's pretty good odds. So, always alternate your feet with every beat, no matter what happens. You'll always be on the correct foot. Okay, so what I'd like you to do is now that we know what our feet are doing, we need to add the tempo of the music. And the tempo of the music is slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. That's it. The thing with Greeks is they always want it to make this look difficult so that you'll be like, It's not. So starting with your right foot, just watch for a minute. We're going to go slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Okay, so everybody with me, ready and go. Slow, quick, quick, 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 slow. Very good. Give yourselves a round of applause. Open up the circle so you don't lose your real estate, please. Okay. Now, obviously, we don't do this in place. So what I'd like you to do for right now is you're going to go in a counterclockwise direction, starting with your right foot. And what you're going to do is you're going to go 8 counts in a counterclockwise direction. Looks like this. Slow. Whoa. Slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Okay, so everybody start on your right foot. We'll go 8 steps. And go. Slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick. Let's try it again. This time I'll count them out. One of the things that I've noticed teaching over the many years is some people learn right, left, right. Some people learn 1, 2, 3. The engineers learn 1, 2, 3. So, let's do it with a count this time. Ready? And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, this time, we're going to do this again. And at 8, you're basically going to stop and do the rest of it in place to 12. Looks like this. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay? So we put the brakes on 8. And then we go from 8 to 12 in place. Okay, ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 1. Okay, how many of you think you've got this? Good? All right. Now, the nice thing about this, and the Greeks love this, is that every 12 counts, we start with 1. Which means every 12 beats, you have a chance to redeem yourself if you get on the wrong foot. Is that good or is that good? Okay, open up the circle again. Give yourselves plenty of real estate. Usually it's a good idea as you're dancing to dance on the outside of the person to your right. Otherwise, the circle will keep getting smaller and smaller. Okay, starting again with the right foot. We'll do it 2 or 3 times and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1.
Okay, give yourselves a round of applause. Now, I saved the best part for last. There's one more thing you need to know. When we do this step, on two, you're going, actually on one, you're going to go sideways. Same thing, you're going in this direction. So on one, you're going to go sideways. On two, you're going to cross behind. So let's try one, two, three. Looks like this. One, two, three. Okay, let's try that again. Here we go. One, two, three. Very good. One more time. And go. One, two, three. Okay, once again. Ready? And go. One, two, three. Excellent. Now let's do that to the beat of the music. Slow, quick, quick. Ready? Here we go. Slow, quick, quick, slow. Let's try that again. One, two, three, four. And go. One, two, three, four. Excellent. Then the rest of it's the same. Let's try that. You go to eight, the rest of it's in place. Ready? And go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, stop. Very good. Rick, give yourselves a round of applause. Now, another thing I've noticed is when I teach this dance, some people think that if they miss that cross behind on two, this part, that as long as they squeeze it in somewhere else, they get extra points. It doesn't work that way. Once you miss it, it's gone forever. Don't worry about it. And remember, do Greeks look at feet? No. They only look when you look. Okay? All right, so let's try it again. Starting with your right foot. Slow, quick, quick, slow. One, two, three, four. Okay, ready? And here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Keep in mind, if for some reason you get confused, all you have to do is keep doing this to the music. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. I have seen more Greeks cheat this dance than anybody else I know. So if you don't feel comfortable with the cross behind, don't worry about it. Okay? Let's just practice this a little bit where we're going to just go a little bit faster in place. Okay? Ready? Starting with our right foot. In place. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Okay? Ready? We'll start off slow and I'll railroad it up to speed. Starting with the right foot, and go. Slow, quick, quick, slow. 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 Quick, quick, right. Quick, quick, left. 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 Quick, quick, right, quick, quick, left. Okay, I think they're ready. Let's try this.
Oop! Hey, Sulivendi.
Let's do this in place first so you get comfortable with the music. When I say go, start with the right foot. In place. Here we go. Slow. Quick, quick,
slow. Quick, quick, slow. Right, left. Right, left. Right, left. How did that feel? Could you feel the beat on that one? Good, give yourselves a round of applause so far. Okay, let's do that, a little quick review on the very first four steps, the right behind right. Right behind right, left. That's where people kind of get bottlenecked, and then we'll do the music to the whole step, okay? Holding hands. So right, behind, right, left, watch. Right, behind, right, left, and then the rest goes, okay? Right, behind, right, left. Ready, here we go. Slow, quick, quick, slow. Excellent, excellent, do that again a few more times. Look at it. Look up as you're doing that, don't look down, and then your mind's eye will remember it better. Once you look down to see what you're doing, as soon as you look up, it's erased. You won't recall it. So look up as you're doing that. Okay, ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's try that again. This time we'll just keep on going. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1. Excellent! Give yourselves a round of applause! Just remember, one is on the what foot?
ADD!
Right foot, that's your redemption.
Joe's over here!
That's your redemption step.
Soto!
Okay, with the music, please. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, San Juan Capistrano's own Greek dance group. Brought to you live from everywhere. Four.